2008. This is a very good year. It's the year that we finally released Kembali, and finally we try to get the nice 11 tracks out to people.
Progress dia sekarang Butterfingers main music Kembali selepas berehat 2 tahun. So sekarang kita tengah berseronok main music sama-sama.
So sekarang music dah jadi benda lain lah bagi kami.
Yeah.
Tapi sebenarnya bukan music macam ni kena buat muzik, kena buat album ni, kena promote ni, kena buat macam ni sekarang. Gembira kita buat habis
lagu best.
Lagu best.
This is the first time we jam. Three months.
I think this is the moment. It's tough. It's always with Butterfingers. It's really tough.
So in that way.
But you know, but we just want to jam. We just want to have fun. It's on, I think the songs speak for itself. They're pretty much honest. You're trying to reach out to people. You be nice.
And the lyrics all are straightforward.
Nice. You know, all these tracks that we're gonna play are very honest, very nice.
So tu dia 1000 tahun maung hidup kami sebenarnya rasa masih tak cukup dengan apa yang kami buat sekarang dan kami rasa macam nak buat sehingga
1000 tahun
yang akan datang lagi.
Sakitnya.